Hello students, greetings of the day. I welcome you in this video, English Grammar, Grade 8, Chapter 2, Nouns and Pronouns, Part 1. So students, we all have studied about nouns, pronouns. These are the parts of speech. Here the definition is given here. Nouns are naming words for things, people, places, animals, and even qualities or ideas. For examples, town, water, pain, calm, lamb. So, any name of any person, any place, any animal, or any kind of quality like honesty, good, beautiful, ideas. So, it's all about the nouns. Kinds of nouns. So, nouns, it is given here. Proper noun, common noun, collective noun, abstract noun, material noun. So what is the proper noun? So it is the example given here, India, Goa, Veena. Common noun, village, doctor, hill, pain. Collective noun, army, gang, flock, crowd. Abstract noun, beauty, honesty. Material noun, gold, iron, copper. Countable and uncountable nouns. Countable nouns are those which can be counted. For example, books, bags, chairs. So you can count the books. How many books are there? 2 books, 3 books. Bags, how many bags are there? 2 books, 2 bags, 3 bags. You can even count the chairs also. But what is uncountable noun? So uncountable nouns that denote materials, substances, ideas or concepts which cannot be counted. For example, cotton, wood, luggage, rice, sugar. So these are the uncountable nouns which cannot be counted. You cannot count the cotton, that this is 1 cotton, 2 cotton. So you cannot also count wood, you cannot count the luggage, you cannot count the rice or sugar. So these are known as uncountable nouns which cannot be counted. Now what is here? Countable nouns, uncountable nouns. The examples you can see, countable nouns. River, town, class, group, sheet of paper, a grain of rice, a liter of water. And words generally used with them are one, two, a few, many, some. Uncountable nouns. So uncountable nouns is India, Cochin, that is proper noun only, one of a kind. Rita, kindness, milk, copper, stone, mud, beauty, memory, joy, rice, water. And here words generally used with these are a little, much, some. So these three, a little, much, some, that you must remember what to add with them. Points to remember. Certain nouns can be both countable or uncountable nouns. Yes students, there are some nouns which can be sometime countable or sometime uncountable. Let's look at the examples here. We have bought too many cakes for the occasion. So that is countable nouns. Example B. I'm hungry. Please give me some cake. That is uncountable. So you can see in example A, many cakes. So that can be countable. And this example B, you can see that some cake. So that is here it is as uncountable. Similarly, nouns like experience, adventure, fish, tea can be used as countable for uncountable nouns depending on the sentences. For examples, give me a cup of tea. That is countable. Yes, you can count that a cup of tea, 2 cups of tea, 3 cups of tea. Okay, and the example B here, the adventure was exciting. That is countable. And the example C, he is fond of adventure. So fond of adventure here, that is uncountable. I hope you all have understood this countable and uncountable nouns. Thank you students.